Apache. We're just in time. Piggin's broadcast is starting.
What's this about?
No clue, brother. But we're going to find out.
Good people of Kirat. I'm sure you will all be delighted to know that the reports of my death are completely and utterly inaccurate. I am alive, and all is right in the world. But life brings change, and I implore you, Kirat, to look to my example and see it as the positive influence it is. Change requires strength, and it is a strength that I know all of you possess. Now, I recently experienced change within my own organization. Miss Noor and Paul Deplure, after years of dedicated service, have decided to move on. I'm sure you will all join me in wishing them well in their future endeavors. But like them, we must look forward, not back. The attempt on my life is nothing more than a symptom of resistance to change. Rest easy. For Yuma Lau, my trusted commander-in-chief, who oversees our mining operations at the KEO facility, stands between me and any would-be assassin. She would rather die than see any harm come to me. Go ahead, I challenge you. Put her resolve to the test. To summarize, change is good. Embrace it. Your king is alive. Rejoice. And Yuma stands like a sentinel, waiting. Bring it on.
Sounds like he's calling us out.
The mines. You know what to do.
I've spent a lot of my life apologizing for Yuma's first impressions. She has a remarkable ability to make consistently terrible introductions. I'd love for you two to meet on better terms. She really has been the driving force behind most of my successes. She forges deals with my international buyers. She polices Noor and Deplure. She even finds time to run my army. Well, that is until her recent obsession with Kirati superstition took a hold of her. She thinks I don't know about the expedition she's been sending up the mountains looking for magical paintings or whatever it is. I'm as open as the next fellow about negligible losses for the sake of employee morale, but only so many pins can go missing from the stationery cupboard before someone has to lose a hand.
said it. Pagan sent a boy like you to kill me after everything I did for him. Before your horrible mother came along, he was fearless. Nobody could stand up to him. Then your mother. Your mother. She weakened his resolve. She turned him into this simpering shell of a man. He stopped being a king that day. He was broken. Weak. Get better. He had to get better. But no. What is broken stays broken. It stays weak. But Pagan will not break me. This country will not break me. And you, you will not break me.
Got me.
What the hell?
Let's stop playing this game. Shogwa. We both know what you really want. No toys in bed.
Time to die, AJ Gale. Time to do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you. And mix your mother's asses in pig's law!
Sabaw, I got Yuma.
Praise Banashur. This is the will of Kira. Mohan's looking down on you now, brother, and he's proud of all the difference you're making. Pagan's next, Ajay, and then it's all done. We'll be free